Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Ina Ramshina and today we will paint the swallow. At first we will paint the sky. I will take the blue color, it's the cerulean blue, and add the white color to make it more light, to make it lighter. Blend the colors on the palette and let's paint sky. Now let's take the flat brush. I have a flat brush number 14. You can take the bigger brush, for example number 16, number 20, 22. Let's load up one edge of the brush with this light blue color and other edge with the white color. Blend the colors on the palette and we will paint. Load up the colors again, blend the colors on the palette. Take the white, take the blue, and we can paint some clouds. Let's take the round brush number 3 and I take the brown color. I have the amber burnt. We will paint the body of the bird. So let's paint an oval. And now paint the head of the bird. Now we need the dark brown, that's why I take the black color and the brown color, mix these colors on the palette, and now we will paint the wings for the bird. Let's start the place between the head and the body, the neck. So can paint the sketch of the bird by, you can draw by a pencil. And the second, and now we will paint the tail. With the same dark color, so here is the sketch of the bird. We can wash the brush. Now we will paint the feathers with the same round brush. So we need the burnt amber burnt, the light brown color. Let's load up the same round brush number 3 with the brown color. And now we will take a little bit Naples yellow like this. And we will make some strokes to paint the feathers like this. We can take a little bit white like this and paint and now we will paint this part. Here is our first wing. We will paint some strokes here. Maybe a little bit white. Load up the brown color again on all brush. Take the Naples yellow color and paint the feathers. Let's take the white a little bit here. And some strokes on the second wing. You can take a little bit Naples yellow, you can take a little bit blue, and let's paint some strokes here on the tail. Load up the dark brown color, and let's take a little bit Naples yellow. Need a stroke here. Load up all the brush with the dark brown color and take the blue color on the brush. And we will paint the strokes here on the tail. Now we need the rose sienna. Load up the same brush number 3 with the rose sienna. And now let's take a little bit Naples yellow color on the brush, and we will paint some feathers here. And here too. And we can paint the strokes here on the body and here. And now let's take the white color and paint feathers once more. Take the white in here. Load up the Naples yellow color on the brush, take the white and paint some strokes here. Take the white. Take the white. Take the white. we can wash our brush and take the black color. Let's paint the stroke here. We can correct some places. Let's take some red color and a little bit orange color. Well, let's make some strokes here. Load up the black color on the brush. Take the blue color and paint the stroke here. Let it dry. So we can take the small brush number one to correct some places, to outline the feathers. Let's take the nebulous yellow color and we can outline some a little bit of white in this color to make it lighter. Let's take the rose sienna. Some shadows here. You can add a little bit brown color. And also we can take the white color. Take the dark color in, outline some feathers on a tail. So it is time to paint the eye. It will be here. So we can paint the highlights. Outline the clothes. So here is our bird. See you. Bye.